Yes. All right. So, gonna try and. The ultimate objective is to get to. Is that rain? The weather's changed. The main objective is to get to the center of the galaxy, and although that's if you really want an objective, it's kind of one of those free-for-all games where you can just wander around and explore and do what you want, but for those that are more objective-oriented, that's what you're supposed to be doing. I imagine to get there I'm going to need to upgrade the ship quite a bit, maybe get a new ship, whatever. Maybe several new ships, and get new weapon systems and everything. So rather than just wander around blindly from planet to planet, I'm going to put some time into exploring this planet. We need a warp cell. Is that right? Collect warp cell to charge your hyperdrive. I think one of the main things we want is a ship with more of these slots. Knowledge base. So we need antimatter for the warp cell. How do I get antimatter? It's a resource, obviously. How do I get it? The problem with these technologies is you lose an inventory slot if you put them in. That makes me run faster? Oh yeah, it does. Okay, I just need to hit R3 to run faster. You know what? This probably isn't going to be all that interesting to watch, so, because I'm just going to be exploring everything for a while. So I'm just going to cut to when something interesting happens. So, it looks like each planet has 6 waypoints. I think. Can't really look at these planets now for some reason. How do I... Don't let me switch to them. You have to be on the planet to look at it, but this one at least has 6 waypoints, so I presume the objective when I go to each planet is to find each of these waypoints and then to just scan some of this stuff in. And this gives you the money when you upload it. You get rewarded for your discoveries. And we've got an overall progress rate, but this is 0%. I've definitely done some stuff, so why is it 0%? You can even rename just like the regions within a place. Wow. Okay. There's another ship here. It's a better ship than mine. Yes, it is. 19 slots. It's damaged, though. Yeah, that's more money than I have. Shit. Okay. Damn it. I don't know why... Oh, it's a trade commodity. Yeah, I saw that. So I should probably sell these trade commodities and keep the ones that you need for, like, building things. Okay. Units received. Oh, wait, hang on. The tutorial's telling me to go to the space station. Maybe it's about to tell me how to do it. Should probably just keep following the tutorial for now. Antimatter. Really? Really? I have to have carbon even just to talk to you, really? Hey Rook, I'm back. Oh, just have enough money. Apparently gold, even in space, is a pretty good money maker, because I sold my gold for a lot of money. Just picked up a new scanner. Let's try it. It's like 25 carbon. So this should be the same thing, better, right? Still says scanner. Oh no, it's scanner companion unit. It's not. Okay, I've got to have them both at the same time. I think. Okay. Technology installed. Mm-hmm. Dude. Can you get some tech for me? Oh, plasma launcher. Nice. Land destruction technology and excavation tool. Oh, I can dig into the ground. Launched plasma shells explode on impact. Charged with isotope elements. Careless use can result in disruption of alien ecosystems and damage the user. Oh, these are the grenades. L1 to activate. Need some. Friend with the gear now. Oh, I am starting to understand their word. Friend Geek. I can only understand two of his words. Noticing my trigger picks it, breaks down. Yes. So I've gotten a few more devices. First one is I've discovered the gun. Like normal laser is that. It's for mining. But you can get an alternate fire mode now for it, which is bowcaster. It does that. May have been a mistake in retrospect. Give me an opportunity to show the other thing. I got grenades as well. Apparently I can use to break through those steel doors at some of those places I found earlier. Damn it, that thing just did a lot of damage to my shield. Who knew the jelly humpers were so powerful? Didn't do it. Look elsewhere. Don't shoot. So I solved. Oh, it's no good. Oh, where is it? Found my first, well, new starship, but it looks like it's. Okay, it's got less slots than my current starship, but its stats look better. That's about the same, but the weaponry... Is it the shield that's better? Photon cannon. Phase beam is the same. Launch thruster, that's the same. Operator, the same. It's got a bunch of modifications on it. Cannon damage. Can I take these? It's damaged anyway. I probably don't need to switch. It's probably not an upgrade anyway because I can just install these on my ship, so probably end up leaving it. That's disappointing. The first new starship I find, it's not really even an upgrade. I think the main thing is just going to be slots on the ships, whether they're an upgrade or not, because this I can make. Alright. So, I said at the start of this video I was gonna try and search and fully explore this planet. That was a mistake, because these planets are freaking huge. I've been running around this thing for like 4 hours now, exploring things, mining, capturing, learning new tech, blah blah blah. And it says I'm 88% complete, but I think it's just because I'm missing that, and it's not really 88% complete. It's because it's like I've discovered a heap of stuff, and it's still stuck on 88%. So I presume you gotta watch out for those killer plants. It's annoying. What was I saying? Yeah, it's been stuck on 88% for a while, and it doesn't seem to matter how much stuff I get. It stays the same. My main problem right now, I've managed to expand my inventory in my exosuit by quite a bit, because you get these little pods around the place that upgrade it. The problem is I haven't been able to upgrade my multi-tool. I have, because I've got grenades and a thing on it now, but I haven't been able to get any extra slots for it, and I keep getting heaps of additions for it, but I've got no way to equip any of them because I don't have any slots. It's really annoying, so hopefully that is fixed soon. Finally found my ship is in. I wandered too far then and I got a bit lost. My main objective right now, I'd love to find some tech that'll give me some new multi-tool slots. I've pretty much searched all over this planet. I have a feeling that last life form that I haven't discovered is probably in the ocean, because I haven't really been in there much. I discovered maybe 3 life forms in there, and that was it. So if I had to guess, that's probably where it is. Now we're talking. Oh yeah, 8 slot multi-tool. So I got this. Oh, you'll probably see it on the replay, so I'll click reverse time. Got a new multi-tool from talking to one of these geck dudes. He asked me if I needed help with my exosuit or dealing with the sentinels. I said dealing with the sentinels, so he's giving me a new weapon. I'm actually a bit concerned. Why is that icon full circle and that is not? Does that mean its scanner isn't as good? So this one should be... How do I transfer shit across? I'm gonna accept that. I guess I've just lost all the stuff on my old multi-tool. Okay. Better. Immediately feels better. So what did that have? Beam intensifier sigma. combat amplifier tower. Probably better than the other two I could manage anyway. We don't have an analysis visor. Okay, that's a problem. Oh, because I don't have the resources for a derp. That's why I can't build it. This ship has 24 slots, and I want it so badly, but, cost 1.5 million, which is well beyond my range. The main issue. I found a bunch of. You can buy other ships. Like, you go to these space stations and you see other NPCs there, and you can buy their ships if you want. But they cost a shitload of money, of course. And so I need more inventory space more than anything else right now, because it's just one of those games where you're constantly dealing with running out of space. And, so to fix that, you've got to get a larger ship. But they all cost a ton of money, so I'm trying to work out how to make money at the moment. And I looked at a guide, and they said find one of those mineral-rich planets with a trader nearby, so you can just run and, you know, mine it all and sell it all off really quick. And I've just found the motherload of minerals. This is weird. When you're exploring, it puts little markers on the landscape to show you where interesting stuff is. And I took off from a planet and went to the moon, and I'm looking back at the planet, and you can still see the markers, like, off on the planet in the distance of the places to go to on that place. Yes, indeed, that is the way to make money. Copper floats now, apparently. I don't know why this is a thing. Hostile creature stalking me. Dangerous meat eater. Adult. Okay. He was no match for my grenade. I wasn't expecting that to be quite so effective.